lion say?
Mama.
The lion does not say mama, it says roar.
Bah.
Good job. What does a monkey say?
Bah.
Say ooh ooh ah ah.
Ah, 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 ah.
Pego, pego, noggin. Pego, pego, noggin. Boo doo 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 doo. Quit. You're doing it on purpose to be nasty. You're a nasty boy. Oh, Jesus. You bad boy. You bad boy.
Are you yelling at Dad? Go get him. Go jump on him. Go get Daddy. Oh.
Wow.
He looked at me like it was so cool just now that he did that.
He said, I wish your head was in here.
Wow.
That's what that was.
The Tic Tac Report.
Emma, what are you watching? What are you watching?
Hello.
What's on TV? Mm-hmm. Moana? What are you watching?
Hello.
You know? I love you. Make a face. She just had some donut. Falling asleep on the couch. Whoa! Oh, see, I wasn't sleeping. That wasn't me. I put in everything. I'm sorry, buddy. I'm sorry. Oh, it's so cute to meet kids. All the Cheerios. Are you having fun? You're creating his back. The most I got was 5. And that was really hard. It is really hard to stack Cheerios.
Yeah, you did stack.
Yeah, that's a little easier, huh?
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Your dad on his mat.
On his head?
Yeah.
I got 6. Oh. They fell over. Oh my gosh. Wyatt came over to me and I saw that his diaper was full and I thought it was just like a pee diaper. He just woke up, so I thought that's what it was. And I picked him up and I was like, oh, that's kind of wet. And I pulled my hand away and it was covered in poop, and I still have I don't know if you can see that. I still have some poop there. I'm still cleaning up. It's on my shirt. It was all over him. Oh, Emma, you checking it out? Yeah, brother got poop on me. Ah! It was all over Wyatt. All over his clothes that I just put on him. Now I need a shower. Need a shower good. Wow, look at how veiny my face gets when I bend over. Wow, that was gross. Anyways, that was a ginormous blowout. I don't know why I'm wiping my shirt off. I'm just gonna go throw a new one on. Wyatt is obviously very upset that I'm talking about his poop. So, I'm gonna go change. Alright, changed my shirt, cleaned up a little bit. And then, we're just gonna get Wyatt a little snack instead of feeding him lunch, just because we just had, like, he just had, like, hash browns, and, some eggs and stuff like that. So, I think I'm just gonna get him, like, a little snack, so that way, like, a healthy snack. Oh, you want a snack, too? I don't know what yet, though. It's probably not gonna be healthy. Who am I kidding? Blowing bubbles isn't good enough for him anymore. He has to take that out. Yeah, guys. I've tasted these bubbles, and they taste so disgusting. But now he has to take this thing out. Am I kidding? Oh. You almost have it, buddy! Ask if you could put that in there for him.
Yeah.
Here, sister's gonna help you. Thank you. Here, I'm gonna take it out again.
You like to dip?
Dip. Whoa, my goodness.
Wyatt.
There you are.
Bud ate Jesus. Jesus.
Aw, hugs and kisses and slobber rubs. How weird is that? That's a big twitch. Maybe I need to eat more bananas. Wyatt has gone down for his nap, so I thought it would be a fun time to do some Play-Doh. We can't really do Play-Doh when he's awake because he just ends up eating it. So, we'll do some Play-Doh now. Look who just woke up.
Me, Wyatt.
Nope. What? And went straight for the Play-Doh. Yeah. Did you go straight for the Play-Doh? Because you're a goofball. Yeah. And you dumped your pretzels. You dumped your pretzels. Say, Mom, who cares about pretzels when you have Play-Doh right next to you? I know, my son. You cozy? Are you tired? Jeez, bud. I'm not opening that. I'm not opening it so you can eat it.
Yeah. We're kind of just hanging out and looking for something to do, so I am going to try to take both of these kids to the pool. Neither one of them know how to swim, so it should be interesting,
Mommy,
to say the least.
Mom, we won out of swim. We won.
You're going to learn?
Yeah.
It's so, hopefully there's not a whole lot of people there to see this disaster.
Yeah.
I just hope that Emma listens, because she's that kid. She has no fear of water. And she literally just like jumps in and jumps on you and whatnot. But we're not going to do that, right?
No.
Okay. We're going to listen. We're going to play by the steps.
Yeah.
Okay. We'll see. You heard that, guys. Let's see if she follows through. That was easily one of the most challenging things I've gone through.
Huh. Wait, no! I didn't go away!
Sit. Just your feet.
Yeah, we are doing it. We are taking it.
But Wyatt really didn't want to be in the pool. Wyatt. Now he wants to be in the pool, but.
You are the intro.
Emma. What did I say? Just your feet.
Okay, we're done.
And you're all done?
No way!
Alright, well, I'm done. This is stressful. Alright, come over here. Let's get our shoes on. But that was just super stressful. Emma, of course, did not listen too much. So, after I started, like, threatening that we were gonna go home, she started listening, but... Jeez. And then Wyatt wanted really nothing to do with the pool. He wanted to go play in the rocks. Alright, so we're back inside. That was craziness at the pool. I'm never doing that again without floaties. And now it is dinner time, but I decided to do something super awesome since, you know, pool and the pool and pizza go together, so I ordered some pizza. It should be here in like 30 minutes, but I'm gonna give him a little snack just because he's getting cranky. So, okay, hold on, babe. So I'm gonna get him a little snack while we wait for the pizza, huh? Pizza! Pizza, 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 pizza! Wyatt, hold on! You gotta let it fill up. There!
I am going to end the vlog here tonight so we can stuff our faces full of pizza. But thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll see you guys next time.